after massive development in technology, we are not able to tackle virus outbreaks. Outbreaks are nearly constant, though not every outbreak reaches pandemic level as the novel coronavirus has. Humans have been fighting with viruses since before our species had even evolved into its modern form. For some viral diseases, vaccines and antiviral drugs have allowed us to keep infections from spreading widely and have helped sick people recover. Now, let us see some of the deadliest virus outbreaks that human history has ever seen. Number 1. Ebola. It is considered that Ebola virus was transmitted to humans from bats. In 1997, the first case was observed in South Sudan and another one in a village in the Democratic Republic of Congo near a river named Ebola, from which the virus got its name. Between 1976 and 2013, the World Health Organization reported 24 outbreaks involving 2,387 cases with 1,590 deaths. But in the year 2013, the outbreak became an epidemic in West Africa and it lasted until 2016. It again outbroke in Congo in May 2017 and 18. In July 2019, World Health Organization declared Congo Ebola outbreak as a global health emergency. Signs and symptoms typically start between 2 days and 3 weeks after contracting the virus with a fever, sore throat, muscular pain and headache. It is believed that between people, Ebola disease spreads only by direct contact with the blood or other body fluids of a person who has developed symptoms of the disease. The disease has a high risk of death, killing 25% to 90% of those infected with an average of about 50%. Globally, this virus infected around 30,000 people and killed more than 15,000. The whole world was able to restrict the transmission, but till now, there is no vaccine to cure this disease.